Hey everyone, it's Marissa, and today I'm going to be doing a very exciting video for you guys. So this is going to be a chit chat get ready with me. I haven't done one of these in so long. Do one again and just kind of, you know, chat with you guys and get ready for the day. So this is a look I did. It's pretty simple. Just kind of like a gold, like glitter type of eye. I don't know. I talk about a bunch of random stuff in this video. I did kind of like a mini Q&A on my Instagram, so if you guys aren't subscribed, fuck am I saying? If you guys don't have my Instagram, it's linked down below, as well as my other social media, so follow me. Also, if you guys are new here, hi, my name's Marissa. I make 2 new videos a week, so make sure you hit the subscribe button if you aren't subscribed yet. Yeah, I'm just gonna shut up and let's get into the video, but first I wanna say I'm so sorry for my hair looking like this the entire video. I'm really sorry about it, but yeah, let's just get started. Oh, my camera's about to die, so that's cool. Don't mind me drinking my smoothie out of literally a beer glass. It's okay. Yeah, I don't know what kind of look I want to do today. I think just something kind of simple and summery, maybe. We're just gonna go with the flow, I guess. I really, like, I do not know what to do about my eyebrows. I've spent, like, a year and a half, literally, maybe only, like, a year, growing them out. Like, trying to grow them out. Like, I realized they were way too arched and, like, thin. And I was like, oh my god, I need them to be less arched and thicker, you know? So, like, I've been spending so much time just letting them grow. For a second, I loved them so much. I was like, yes, these are the brows I wanted. And now I feel like they're way too thick and have no arch, and like I can't tell if I'm just going crazy or like that's really it. I don't know. They don't look bad. They just, sometimes I'm like, these are too much. And I keep trying different ways to fill them in, like with different products. And I keep going back to the dip brow. I think because it gets me the most defined. My skin has been freaking out. I don't know why. I don't know why. Because it was doing so good for a minute. Like I was like, holy crap, my skin. Also, I'm getting my nails done today and I am so freaking excited. I've had them off for like almost a month, which is like a long time for me. So the next thing I'm using is this Bye Bye Under Eye by It Cosmetics concealer. Just started using this and I really like it. I do not know why. It's very like thick and something that I would not really see myself liking that much, but I do really like it. And so I was just finishing carving out my eyebrows because I suck at talking through that anyway. And while I was doing that, my mirror literally came apart, like the bottom. And I wish I had got it on camera because that was the weirdest thing. Look at it. Cement. And it just like literally fell out. Like God bless this didn't even fall on my foot because that would have hurt. But it was like I was literally just holding it. And I was like, okay, well, moving on. And I've just been mixing a foundation with like a moisturizer to kind of make a tinted moisturizer. Throwback, I used to do this all the time in high school. But yeah, so I've been using this really old, I need a new foundation, NYX Stay Matte but Not Flat. But it was like my summer shade last year. And like, I don't even look that dark, but all the foundation that I have is not my shade at all. So, but I've realized when I started doing that, it just gives me like a nice glow. It still gives me a lot of coverage. Like it looks so dark on my hand. I mean, maybe this is too dark. I don't know. I cannot, like, look, this looks so dark, but see, it matches my neck well. I think my face just doesn't tan very well. Also, I asked you guys to ask me some questions slash like topics or advice on my Instagram, so I am going to be going through there a little bit. Maybe where I go when I like ask you guys questions and stuff. Yeah, you can tell my face looks like very moisturized. Going back in with my concealer because we need 12 layers of concealer to hide these bags that we have. So after that, I'm going to take my Urban Decay All Nighter Rest Powder. So if you guys have been following me for like a long time, at least the past year, you guys know that I'm originally from Ohio, and then I moved to Florida, and then I moved back to Ohio. I just want to discuss, so like, I haven't had a fall or a winter in like 2 years, because the way that I moved, I like had missed it twice, you know? Yeah, so I'm really nervous. Like, I love fall, like I'm actually really excited for fall because I really missed it when I was down in Florida. Just because it's not the same, like, going to haunted houses and not like freezing and having to wear a big hoodie and like drinking hot chocolate. It's like not the same if you're in like shorts. Like I don't know why it's not the same, but like it's just not the same. And so like I'm really excited for things like that, like fall, like Halloween time things. But like I do not, like I'm not ready for winter. Like I literally, it's all I think about, and I'm just like, I need to stop stressing about it so much because like it's really far away, but like it's not far away. Okay, so I'm going to be using my Pure Translucent Setting Powder, and then I'm started putting on contour like as I'm baking my face. I realize it looks a lot sharper because I kind of carve it out. And I'm using my NARS Laguna bronzer. So I'm sure you guys have heard of Canes. I feel like everybody on YouTube talks about Canes. Like, I've never had it. And they just opened one, like, not too far from me, like 30-ish minutes away from me, which is, like, not too far. So this is so random, but would you guys want, like, a mukbang? I don't know how you, I will never know how you say that word. Be interested in that for, like, my first time trying it, because I'm definitely going to go try it soon. But I was like, is that like stupid? That's another thing. I can literally not figure out how to contour my nose how I want to. Like, every time I do it, I'm just like, ew, this is not what I wanted. So hopefully sometime, you know, I figure it out. We're gonna go answer some questions. Okay, so Regan asks, advice for high school. Also, love you so much. So I love you too. And thank you, you know, thank you for asking a question. But advice for high school is, academically, obviously high school matters, but everything else in high school, once you graduate, it really doesn't matter. And I know everybody says that, and you sit in high school and you're like, okay, but it matters right now. But like, I wish that I truly like understood how much it didn't matter when I was in high school, like how much all the little stuff did not matter. Now, like, once you graduate, you literally get to choose who you see every day. You know what I mean? Like, you are not forced to sit in some place with people that you don't like if you don't want to, besides, you know, at work. But you can quit your job. Like, you can literally make your own life. So, like, it really sucks that you are stuck someplace with a bunch of people. But it's life, and you need to get through it. Yeah, my main advice would just be, like, don't take everything so serious. It's okay if, you know, your friend Susie turned out to be a bitch face, okay? It's okay, because we don't really need Susie, and 5 years from now, Susie will not freaking matter. My advice is just enjoy it for you, don't get caught up in all the drama. Like, I know there's so much high school drama, and that's just life. I think I'm just gonna do like a soft, like, glittery gold look. I did this a couple days ago, and I really liked it. It's very summery and looks good with everything. Okay, so next question. Alexa asks, will I pass my exam? So I don't know what your exam is, but just know you got this, okay? You got this, girl. I don't know what it is, but you got it. Alexandria asks, how do you keep your relationship going? So, obviously I'm not in a relationship, so my relationship is non-existent, so therefore it is not going. My advice to keep a relationship going is, it needs to be mutual. I think it took me a really long time growing up to learn what the... literally pieces of my mirror are just falling off. It took me a really long time growing up, and it's still something that I hate to accept, that you cannot keep your relationship going. It has to be a two-way street. No matter what it is, like, you can't be enough for the both of you guys. Like, it's not, that's not what it is. Like, you know, your significant other can be going through a hard time, and you might have to step it up and deal with some of that. But regardless, it needs to be a two-way street. You both need to want the relationship to work, and you both need to be on the same page about how to get it to work if you guys are, like, having issues or something. I mean, that's really what it comes down to. You cannot, like, that's just something huge that I learned over the past couple years, is that there's nothing you can do if somebody else doesn't want to meet you halfway. Because you should never, you know what I mean? Like, you don't need to convince somebody to be like, hey, we need to work things out. Like, if they don't want to work it out, they don't want to work it out. And that's fine. And there's somebody better for you, you know, because they're obviously a douche. But yeah, that's something that, like, took me a very long time to actually fully accept. Like, when you say it out loud, you're like, yeah, duh. But, like, it's something when you're in a relationship and you think that you can just, you know, just be enough for somebody, you know, like, do I want to go a little, sure, we'll go a little darker. We'll go a little darker with the look on the outside. Yeah, so that's, like, as dark as I'm going with the look. I'm going to add some gold glitter. And I've been obsessed with this Fenty Beauty palette. I, like, love using all these colors for just, like, for, like, halo eyes or just, like, the, like, today I'm going to do, like, half of my inner. And I've just been loving using them. They're so easy. Okay, so let's move on to the next question. So Therese asks, if you won the lottery, what's the first thing you would do with the money? So I think about this often. I don't know why, because, like, I probably will never win the lottery because I don't even play the lottery. So if I won, like, any abundance of money like that, that, I would first pay off all my debt. Like, I feel like that's something like so lame that nobody is like, that's what I'm gonna do. Think about it. If you pay off all your debt that you like so hard to like get paid off, that takes like years to pay off, like think of how much like just financially better the rest of your life would be set up. You know what I mean? But yeah, so that's what I would definitely do. And then, you know, whatever I had left over, if I could buy myself a house somewhere, that's what I would do. Okay, so that's a look. Like I said, nothing crazy. Eyeliner, and I just like to do, you know, just a straight eyeliner for lashes. There's been crickets outside of my window, and there's like a whole bunch of them, and they are all so loud at night, and I love it so much. I just heard one right now, that's why I remembered. But like every night they're just so loud, and I love them so much, because like that used to be my favorite like sound to fall asleep to. Like if anybody remembers back in the day, I don't know if people still use them anymore, but like those sound machines or whatever that people had, they had like some that sounded like ocean wave. Like I had one and it sounded like crickets, and it was like my favorite thing. Okay, so the lashes I'm going to be using are pretty ratch looking because I've had them for a long time and they're on there, like you can tell, they're dying. So like today might be their last use, but these are the Icon lashes, and I believe these ones are in Heartbreaker or Flirt. I'm not sure, I'll have them down below. And then I'm just gonna put these bad boys on off camera because I suck at recording myself putting on lashes. And I'll see you guys pretty soon when I look popping when I have my lashes on, okay? Okay, lashes are on. They're looking a little ratch, but we're just gonna go with it today. Next, I'm gonna take off all this bake. I'm gonna put a little bit of blush on, and I'm using my Urban Decay Back Talk palette. I mean, let's talk about how Urban Decay is discontinuing the Naked palette. I was, like, so sad when I found that out because, like, I literally remember when that came out, and literally everyone and their mother, except for me, I guess, would go buy the Naked palette, and then they would post a video about their Naked palette, and they said, I got naked. First clickbait. Ugh, my skin is making me so mad. I, like, don't. It looks okay from, like, far away. It actually looks really nice today, but, like, up close, I'm just, like, I started taking a white eyeliner and just kind of like popping it on like half of my inner waterline. I like putting black on my inner waterline to make like a smoky look, and I can't do both. And then I was like, yes, you can do both. Okay, so after that, we're just gonna smoke out the lower lash line. And I've been using the Roller Lash by Benefit for my bottom lashes. Like these lashes are literally dying. I should not have worn them today, but they're like a pretty pinky nude. Okay guys, so that is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. And just kind of chilling out. I know this was kind of like, this video was so everywhere, and I didn't answer a lot of you guys' questions on Instagram, but you guys asked a lot of the same questions, a lot of like relationship questions, and a lot of high school advice questions. But thank you to anyone that asked. I'm sorry if I didn't get to your question. I'm sure I will be doing more Q&As, whatever, in the future. So make sure you guys have me on Instagram, and all my other social media is linked down below. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next video next Monday or Thursday. And yeah, peace out.